Rapper Ice-T, of course, pulled his controversial song Cop Killer off his album. He has a new song coming out, however, called Die Crossing Guard Die. And I'm sure that's going to stir up the same kind of controversy. All the rappers are named Ice Cube, Vanilla Ice. They all have ice in them. Ice-T, if I was a rapper, I already have my name picked out. It would be, hey, put ice on that. I know I would hurt myself. And my big controversial song would be, hey, Mom, get off my back. Hank, if you were a rapper, what would you think your rap name would be?
Hank the Rapper.